Greetings. Well, here in the Hall of Heroes, the Daedric and the Hall of Lost, the armories you can display as you. If you bring some samples of flora and fauna, you can build fauna displays and plant the flora. Very simple. Have a look around. I will commission, and anything of relevant consequence can be inspiring to the people.
Wind, guide you. Where did you learn of that? Who have you been talking to?
The Blades,
of course. They have always sought to turn the Dragonborn from the path of wisdom. Have you learned nothing from us? Would you simply be a tool in the hands of the Blades to be used for their own purposes?
What I want is irrelevant. This shout was used once before, was it not? And have you considered that Alduin was not meant to be defeated? Those who overthrew him in ancient times only postponed the day of reckoning. They did not stop it. If the world is meant to end, so be it. Let it end and be reborn. No, not now. Not until you return to the path of wisdom. Given my answer. Go and Dragonborn. Wait. Forgive me, I was intemperate. The decision whether or not to help you is not mine to make. No, I cannot teach it to you because I do not know it. It is called Dragonrend, but its words of power are unknown to us. We do not regret this loss. Dragonrend holds no place within the way of the voice. It was created by those who had lived under the unimaginable cruelty of Alduin's dragon cult. Their whole lives were consumed with hatred for dragons. When you learn a shout, you take it into your very being. In order to learn and use this shout, you will be taking this evil into yourself. Only Parthenax, the master of our order, can answer that question, if he so chooses. He lives in seclusion. He speaks to us only rarely, and never to outsiders. Only those whose voice is strong can find the path. We will teach you a shout to open the way to Parthenax.
You have attained full Dragonborn status. Let me give you some help.
The path to Parthenax lies through this gate. I will show you how to open it. Follow me. I will show you.
Look.
Breath and force. To my understanding of clear skies. This is your final gift from the Skyrim. Use it well.
name's Wundunik. I am Parthenax. Who are you? What brings you to my Strunmach, my mountain? Yes, Vaza, you speak true, Dovahkiin. Forgive me. It has been long since I held Tinvok with a stranger. I gave in to the temptation to prolong our speech. Evenar Balok, there are many hungers it is better to deny than to feed. Drechni Nakib, discipline against the lesser aids in Kachnar, denial of the greater. Tell me, why do you come here, Volan? Why do you intrude on my meditation? Drem, patience. There are formalities which must be observed at the first meeting of two of the Dove. By long tradition, the elder speaks first. Hear my thum. Feel it. In your bones. Match it, if you are Dovahkiin. You can do. Greet me not as Orc, but as Dovah.
You!
Ah, yes. Sosedu Vlostmul. The dragon blood runs strong in you. It is long since I had the pleasure of speech with one of my own kind. So, you have made your way here to me. No easy task for a Jor, mortal. What would you ask of me? Ah, I have expected you, Proda. You would not come all this way for Tinvok with an old Dovah. No. You seek your weapon against Alduin. Yes, they are very protective of me, Bahlan Fadon. But I do not know the Thum you seek. Krosis, it cannot be known to me. Your kind, Jor, mortals, created it as a weapon against the Dove, the dragons. Our Hadrime, our minds, cannot even comprehend its concepts. Drem, all in good time. First, a question for you. Why do you want to learn this Thum? Ruzha, as good a reason as any. Some would say that all things must end so that the next can come to pass. Perhaps this world is simply the egg of the next Kalpa, Lin Vokin. Would you stop the next world from being born? Pause. a fair answer. Rofus, maybe you only balance the forces that work to quicken the end of this world. Even we who ride the currents of time cannot see past time's end. Ulsetid los trahodis. Those who try to hasten the end may delay it. Those who work to delay the end may bring it closer. But you have indulged my weakness for speech long enough. Krosis. Do you know why I live here, at the peak of the Monaven, what you name Throat of the World? True, but few now remember that this was the very spot where Alduin was defeated by the ancient tongues. Vaucht Unslad. Perhaps none but me now remember how he was defeated. Yes and no. Viknus Nikaron. Alduin was not truly defeated either. If he was, you would not be here today seeking to defeat him. The Nords of those days used the Dragonrend shout to cripple Alduin, but this was not enough. Okmulag Unslad. It was the Kel, the Elder Scroll. They used it to cast him adrift on the currents of time. Not intentionally. Some hoped he would be gone forever, forever lost. Meye. I knew better. Tidbo Amativ. Time flows ever onward. One day, he would surface. Which is why I have lived here. For thousands of mortal years, I have waited. How to explain in your tongue? It is an artifact from outside time. It does not exist, but it has always existed. Rahualan, the Kele. Elder Scrolls, as you name them, they have often been used for prophecy. Yes, your prophecy comes from an Elder Scroll. But this is only a small part of their power. Zophar Suryeh, Tid Krent, time was shattered here because of what the ancient Nords did to Alduin. If you brought that Kel, that Elder Scroll, back here to the Tid Ahran, the Time Wound, with the Elder Scroll that was used to break time, you may be able to cast yourself back to the other end of the break. You could learn Dragonrend from those who created it. Krosis, no. You are likely better informed than I. Trust your instincts, Dovahkiin. Your blood will show you the way. I cannot tell you in detail. It was said to force a dragon to experience the concept of mortality. A truly von Mindoran. Incomprehensible idea to the immortal Dove. I have taught the way of the voice for centuries, and the Thum since long before that. But no, Dovahkiin. Others do not come here to train anymore. I meditate on the Rotmulag, the words of power. I counsel in their use. Knowing a word of power is to take its meaning into yourself. Contemplate the meaning of a Rotmulag. Will I teach you, Dovahkiin? What word calls you to deeper understanding? There are three to master. Fus, Faim, and Yol. In your tongue, the word simply means fire. That is the true meaning of Yol. Think of this as the fire builds in your soul. Drem Yolok, greet.
Something?
Did Gullamai give up any information on our buyer?
I have everything you asked for. I
hope this deal goes. No, it can't be. This is grave news indeed. She's someone I hope. Carlyle destroyed everything this guild stood for. After we discovered what she'd done, we spent months trying to track her down, but she just vanished. Carlia and I were like partners. I know her techniques, her skills. If she kills me, there'll be no one left that could possibly catch her. If only we knew where she was. There's only one place that could be. We have to go out there before she disappears again. Yes, I'm going with you, and together we're going to kill her. Here's your payment for solitude. Prepare yourself and meet me at the ruins as soon as you can. We can't let her slip through our fingers.
Yes?
Sorry, Lon. Got important things to do. Speaking of... Sorry, Lon.
By the almighty divines, you've come. You've actually come. This dreadful black sacrament thing. It worked.
Right then. You prefer to listen, is that it? So, I'll cut right to the chase. I would like to arrange a contract. Several, actually. I dare say the most important work your organization has had in, well, centuries. As I said, I want you to kill several people. I'm sure someone of your disposition will probably even find it enjoyable. But you should know that these killings are but a means to an end, for they pave the way to the most important target. The real reason I'm speaking with a cutthroat in the bowels of this detestable crypt, for I seek the assassination of the Emperor.
Oh, wonderful. You don't know how happy I am to hear you say that. So much has led to this day. But I digress. Here, take these to your superior. Rexus, the items.
Here. Here.
The sealed letter will explain everything that needs to... The amulet is quite valuable. You can use it to pay for any and all expenses.
I have vowed to serve Armand Mortier until my dying breath.
Is there something else you need? I performed the Black Sacrament. Is this no longer so? Is there something else you need?
Is glad he is safe inside his jar.
A new hand touches the beacon. Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy. Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath, and I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.